Hello, Dolene. Good
Yeah.
afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Yes, how are you? How are you?
Teacher, my mom asked, can my old brother and my old sister sit with me to listen English also?
Oh yeah, sure. No problem.
Được nè ơi. Can you wait for me a little bit, teacher?
Yes, Dolan.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Bluetooth mode.
Yes, good afternoon, Dolene. Okay, how are you?
I'm
very good. How was
good.
Your pen? Great. How was your piano lesson yesterday?
Can you hear me, teacher?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Hello, Dolene. Hello, Dolene.
Yes.
Can you hear me?
T-shirt.
Okay. So how was your piano lesson yesterday? Was it good?
Hello, teacher.
Yes, ma'am.
It's my sister.
Ah, great. How old is he? Hi, how old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
Oh, great. You both look beautiful. Okay. So anyway, today we're going to continue with our lesson. So Dolan and I learned about past simple tense. We use past simple tense to describe an action that happened in the past. Okay, so here, most of it ends in ed, just like play. Then we just have to add ed, that becomes played. Okay, could you please read this one, Dolan?
I played chess at home yesterday.
Very good. Okay, now, what's the name of your sister, Dolan? What's the name of your sister, Dolan?
Suka.
One more?
Suka.
Luca?
Suka.
Suka? How do you spell that?
It's.
S.
No, it's.
Eight.
No. Like this
Could you?
teacher.
Okay. Oh, Suka, right? Okay. So welcome to our class, Suka. So in here, Suka, I want you to look at this one. We have the main verb jump. What are you going to add to become this a past regular a past tense? What do we add?
Edie.
Very good, Dolan. Jump, jump. Great. Okay, now look at this. If the words end in an E, okay, we just add E. I mean, we just add D, not ED anymore. Just like wave. Okay. What is the last letter of the word wave? We have letter E. Okay,
E.
All we have to do is to just add D to make it in the past. Like that. Okay. Now look at this one. If the verbs end in a vowel, which is A E I O U, okay, we just follow which is followed by a consonant except W and X, then this is the time that we double the last consonant and add ED, just like shop. Look at this one. The word shop, okay, if you're going to look at the second to the last letter, it is letter O, and that is what we call a vowel. So for the last letter, you double this one, then add ED. Very good, Suka. Okay, now what about in here? We have fix. Okay, sin. Look, it is also a vowel, right? But okay, the next letter is a consonant that is X. In that case, since it is X or W, then we still have to add ED. Okay, we don't have to double the consonant anymore. We only double the consonant if it is not an X or W. Is that clear?
Yes.
Very good. Okay, now here, there are more rules. If the verb ends in a consonant followed by Y. So we just have to change Y to I, then add ED. Just like study. Look at study. What is the last letter of it?
Y.
Great. What are we going to do?
We change it to I.
Then?
E. E, and then we add ED.
Okay, we change Y to I and add ED. Very good. Now look at delay. What is the last letter?
Y.
Nice. Okay. But in this case, even though that it ends in Y, okay, since the second to the last word is a vowel, this is the time that we don't change Y to I. We just add ED. Does that make sense? Yes or no?
Yes.
Great. Okay. Now, look at this one. We also have irregular verb. When we say irregular verb, those are the verbs that we don't add ED. We don't change Y to I and add ED. We don't double the consonant and add ED, but they don't change at all. We have to memorize them. So what are the examples of those verbs? We have here, I got up. Okay, In here, what is the present tense of got up? We have get up. Okay, we don't add ed. Okay, we just change some of the spelling. We change get into got up. Okay, now look at this one. We also have more irregular verbs. What are those? Wake up. Who can guess the past tense of wake up? We have woke up. How about eat?
Eight.
Very good. Make. Okay, what's the name of the boy behind you, Dolin?
Peter.
How do you spell that?
P E R T E R.
No, no.
Peter. Peter. Oh, hi, Peter. Welcome to our class. Okay, so let's continue. What about me, Peter?
I don't know.
Made. Okay. What about get, Suka?
Got.
What is that?
Got.
Got. Very good. Okay. Now we also have take, took. Now there's more. Okay. Here, Peter, we have get up. What's the past tense?
Got up.
Pardon?
Got up.
Got up. Great. Okay, Dolin, we have. What's the past tense?
Had.
Nice. Okay, what about ride, Suka?
I don't know.
Okay, who knows the past tense of ride?
Ride.
Pardon?
Ride.
Okay, try. Nice try. What about you, Peter?
Road.
Very good. Road. Ride, road. Okay, how about buy?
Bought.
Very good. How about see, Suka?
Song.
Yay, that's right. Okay, now this time let's make a sentence using any of the irregular verb. Let me make my own example first. Example. Okay, here's my example. I'm gonna choose took. I took a medicine last night. Let's go with Dolin first. Dolin, make a sentence using irregular past tense of the verb.
I woke up at 5:30.
Very good. How about you, Peter?
I woke up in the morning.
Okay, can you choose another past tense? Because Dolin, I use it already.
Saw.
Okay, great. What's your sentence?
I saw the mom.
Very good. What about you, Suka?
I make walk. I make walk.
Very good.
At 6 a.m.
Say that again. I made walk. You mean this one? I woke.
No.
My sister says I made work.
Oh, very good. I made work at 6 a.m. Okay.
6 a.m.
Ah, very good. Okay, Suka, actually, you can just use work immediately. Like, I work at 6 a.m. And this becomes a regular verb, not irregular. But that is a good try. Okay, so do you have any question in here?
No, teacher.
Great. Okay, now let's move on from that. So in here, we have the past simple, which is in negative form. That means a sentence that uses not. Okay. Or just like this one. Didn't, we can see this one. That is a shortcut of not. Okay. Example, I didn't listen to music last night. Why is it negative? Because of the word not. Is that clear?
Yes.
Great. Okay, now how about this? Who wants to read this one?
We didn't eat the cake.
Very good. Now, what is the past simple tense in this sentence, Dolin?
Not.
Try again, Dolin. The past tense. What is the past tense? Not means that this sentence is in negative form. How about the past tense? Which word is in past tense? Is it we did not eat or the cake?
Didn't.
Very good. That is didn't. Because of the word did, that means it happened in the past. Okay, why? The present tense of do or of did is do. So we have do and did. Is that clear?
Yes.
Great. Okay, now in here, let's look at the regular past tense. Okay, so why do we use a past tense? Could you please read this one, Peter?
Past tense is used to talk about things that have already happened.
Very good. So that means if it happened last week, yesterday, or last night, or as long as it is in the past, then we use the past tense of the verb. Okay, now look at this one. Can you work out the past tense of this verb in this PowerPoint? Yes, we can do it. Now look at the main verb. We have won. What's the past tense of it?
Wanted.
Wow, nice. Okay, now what about in here? Turn. Let's hear Suka.
Turn.
Great job.
Turn.
Okay, say it again. Turned.
Turned.
Very good. Okay, what about yell, Peter?
Yell it.
Great. Okay, but I want you to say yelled. Yelled.
Yeah.
Okay, Peter, we don't say yelled. You say yelled.
Yeah.
Very good. Okay, now your turn, Dolin. We have walk. What's the past tense?
Walk.
Very good. Okay, how about need? Anyone can answer
need.
This one. One more, Dolin?
Need.
Okay, thank you for that. How about you, Peter?
Need.
Okay, I'm gonna write number in here. 1, 2, 3. Which one?
Three.
Three.
That is right. All together, say needed. Needed.
Needed.
Very good. Okay, now what about poor Suka?
Poor.
Great job. Okay, how about smile, Peter?
Smile.
Great. Okay, now Dolan, how about Miss?
Miss it.
Okay, which color? Pink, green, or blue?
Green.
Very good. You're correct, but I want you to say miss.
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 Great job. Miss. Okay, how about start?
Started.
Very good, Peter. Okay, what about talk?
Talk.
Talk.
Very good, Dolin and Suka. How about fix?
Fix it.
Okay. Great. That's correct. But I want you to say fix. Fix.
Fix.
Fix.
Great. Okay. Here we have jump.
Jump.
Very good. Okay. How about hop?
Hop.
Very good. Okay. What about listen?
Listen.
Great job. Okay. How about blink?
Blink.
Blink.
Great. That's right. Okay. Look.
Look,
look.
Very good. Okay, love.
Loud.
Okay, say it with me. Love.
Love.
Okay, so you don't have to be confused. Sometimes, even if we put ED, the sounds is still the same. Love, love. Like that. Okay, now how about here? Skip, let's continue.
Keep.
Skip.
Very good. Okay, what about lift?
Lift.
Lift.
Okay, this is the time that we pronounce the ED. Lifted.
Lifted.
Great. Knock.
Knock.
Very good. Clap.
Clap.
Nice. Okay, great. So all together, give me a high 10. Yay. Great job, everyone. So for that, you've got this reward. Okay, so in here, we're going to read the phrases that say, just now I am. Okay, so how are we going to play this? I want a volunteer to read this one.
Read.
Who wants to read? Okay, so
example.
Dolin, I want you to read this one.
Example. Trust now. I am thinking. Yesterday, I sank.
Very good. So as you can see in this sentence, the first sentence is an example of a present continuous tense. An action that is happening at the moment and it continues. Okay, while the second sentence is an action that is in past tense. An action that already happened in the past. So that's how you're going to do. Okay, example. Just now, I am reading. Yesterday, I read. Okay, so reading and read are examples of present continuous and past tense. Is that clear?
Yes.
Great. Okay, so here is it. The more past tense verbs you get, the more of the picture you will reveal. So look at this one. Who wants to go first? Let's hear Suka.
Just now, okay. I am sleeping.
Very good. So how are you going to turn it into a past tense? Yesterday. Okay, here it is, Suka. What is the past tense of sleep?
Can you repeat?
Okay, what is the past tense of sleep?
What?
We have
rest.
Okay, thank you for that. That is a synonym. Rest is the synonym of sleep. That means a word that means the same. Sleep is slept. Okay, now in here, let's make this as an example. Just now, I am sleeping. So how can we turn this sentence into a past tense? We say, yesterday, I slept. Is that clear?
Yes.
Okay, so that's how you're going to play this game. So all of these are sentences that are in present continuous tense. By reading this one first, then turn it into a past tense, just like this one. Okay?
Yes.
Very
yes.
good. Okay, but take note. It's not only yesterday that we can use to say that something happened in the past. There are more words that we can use. We have last week, last weekend, last night, in the morning, last Tuesday, anything. Okay, now let's start with Dolin.
Last night, I am... I am... I am... Last night, I am... Teaching.
You can do it, Dolin. I am teaching. Thank you for that. Okay, that sentence is still in present continuous tense. Okay, now let's see. Ta-da-da-da-da-da. Just now I am teaching. Now that means yesterday I taught. Because teach, the past tense of teach is taught. Okay?
Yes.
All right, now let's hear Peter. So Peter, you can choose any of the sentences in here. Then tell me the past simple, the past tense of a sentence. You can do it.
Just now I am driving.
Very good. Just now I am driving. So what did you do yesterday? Yesterday?
Yesterday I drove.
Very good. Okay, now what about in here, Suka? It's your turn.
Yesterday I caught.
Okay, you mean this one? This is your sentence, right? Just now I am catching. Yesterday I caught. Very good. That's correct. Okay, now how about you, Dolin? Don't forget to read the present continuous so that I will know which one are you going to tell me. Okay, so your turn, Dolin. Just now.
Last week, I am signed.
Try again, Dolin.
Last week, I am signed.
I am. Okay, so which one? Can you circle the sentence that you want to make?
Just now, I am singing.
Just now, I am singing. Okay, very good. So you can say, last week I sang. Okay, why? Because when we say I am, that is at the moment. Okay, the phrase I am is at the moment. Okay, so we can just say yesterday or last week I sang. Okay, what about in here? Hold on, give me a second. All right, so let's continue. Oh, by the way, Dolin, I want you to enter again. Okay, I'll see you in the next lesson because we're going to have 1 hour. My Zoom will automatically end. So please enter again. Okay, Peter and Suka?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, so enter again.